Good evening, everybody. My name is Timothy Young, and it is my pleasure to introduce Judy Hall, OAM. For over 72 years, Judy has guided and changed the life of so many people through her dedicated and inspirational private studio practice in Gippsland in rural Victoria. A locality somewhat isolated from the cultural hub of a large city, the studio was something of an oasis for those fortunate enough to become her students. Judy was a mentor to my first piano teacher and then became my principal teacher throughout secondary school. And without her guidance and support, I don't believe I would have received the timely insight that a career as a musician was even possible. Other past students include Pamela Bernard, who is now professor at Cambridge University, Trafalgar's Paul Ricard Ford, who is now a senior lecturer at Sydney Conservatorium of Music, and Opera Australia's Paul Fitzsimon and Vanessa Scammell, both conductors. For this evening performance, I'd also like to welcome Alex Waite to perform with us. Alex was also a student of Judy's and is currently my student at the Australian National Academy of Music. So please welcome Judy Hall and Alex Waite to the stage.
Thank you.